Something's a bit choppy. What's going on there? Hold on. Everything still sounds a bit funky. Very funky indeed. Something going on with my cable. There is cables every fucking where, I can tell you that. Oh dear. Hopefully that's okay. Still sounds a bit crackly to me. Could be my headphones. I am really organized tonight, as you can see. I just felt like streaming tonight because... Oh, wow. Why is that so broken up? Hopefully that sounds alright. If not, maybe I'll just reset things on 2 seconds. Professional setup here. I think that's better. Only marginally. We'll see how we go, I guess. Kinda sounds like it's breaking up a little bit though. I don't know why it's doing that. Seems like it's just going through one channel again. Alright, enough of my problems. See how we go. I cannot even remember what we're doing here. Damn, it's hot. Oh, it's just sticky. One little bit of rain and then it's just like crazy, crazy sticky. Someone will tell me if the audio is crappy, I'm sure. I think we're going to the skyport. I think that's where the safe spot was. I think so, at least. Who would know, huh? Oof, man, that is sticky after that heat. After the rain. This isn't my save. Pretty sure it's not. We had more people with us, I think. But I'm not sure why that's gone all funky, though. That's rather annoying. Yeah, well. Let's see what it does. Kinda sounds fuzzy in my ear. Where were we in this game? I think we're a fair way through. Well, I felt like we're progressing at least. Here's where we were. Now we got all new characters to try out. Guess this guy's a caster? Themselves. Yes. Cool. Hmm. I guess enemies get stronger. Tosh. Scatter. That's chess. Jesus, that's a bad idea. Level ups. Shit. Yep. ability gain. Skill bracelet received. Nice. Come on. Let's go. To heal, but we can probably buff. Battle drum. Sound good. This is the first arc, the lad. So I guess this is arc the lad 1. Since it's just plain old arc the lad. It's a pretty interesting game. I bought the Japanese version of it, and then realized that the American release of this was like probably five or six years later, which is crazy. Let's go across here and kick this guy. Nice. Twilight one is so good. Is that the PS2 one or okay, what's this guy gonna do? Two storylines. It kind of sounds like the Sakoden stuff when they did that in like 3. Explosion. Nice. Do it. I reckon. Wild Spirits. Yeah, I don't have that copy. Should check it out though. It sounds like so far the series is pretty interesting. Kind of like these turn-based strategy game things. Big fan of Shining Force, you see. This is similar, I guess. Nice. Yeah, I played through Vandal Hearts a while ago, and this kind of reminds me a little bit of that as well. Yeah. Shining Force is where it started for me as well. That's sort of where I got onto RPGs. I'd never played one before Shining Force 2, and then, oof, boy, did I get addicted to RPGs. It was all downhill from there. All downhill. Actually, I think the next way down is that way, but there's a chest over here. Yeah. Tosh can't get there just yet. One over here too. Oh, you just wait there, we'll go down next turn. Slash. Atrophy ball. Okay. Oh man, that's a good $10 well spent. I just love the theme of Vandal Hearts, you know, and the blood spurts that it's just awesome. Yeah, I remember one weekend, I think I wasn't well or something, and my parents knew I was going to be home for the weekend, and they hired me, I went to hire a game, and I picked Sakoden up, and I picked up Vandal Hearts, and I had both of them, and I madly tried to finish both of them in the week I had them. They both sort of come out at the same time for me. I loved them both. I was just like, whoa, this PlayStation's awesome. Yeah, I played on stream a while ago, and these guys look much tougher. And I found this, I found the secret. Gives you some really awesome overpowered sword. Man, was it overpowered. Yeah, I was never very good at finishing games as a child either. Or a teenager for that matter. Alright, Tosh. Get in there. Front line. Oh, ow. No! Yeah, I like the story of Suikoden, but the gameplay of Vandal Hearts I enjoy quite a bit. Man, it was a good week. Kind of wish I never got better. I wish I'd stayed with the flu and had another week with them both. Yeah. I definitely struggle to finish the games I buy. Which is why I've, I started to do achievements and things like that. Just so I could, not just play a game for 10 hours and throw it away. But I got bored of most of the achievements too, because most of them are just grind fests. Especially in the open world games. When I find a game I really like, I certainly try and do the achievements. Oh well. Yeah, those sorts of games are always pretty interesting, like the multiple points of view thing. Oh, silence, that's not good. That means no heals. Can we just go, get back up? Oh, you have to fight your way back out as well. Jesus. Wow, this tower thing is intense. Yeah, I was a big achievements guy for a while there. Some of the games I really enjoyed, I made sure I got every achievement. I think probably the last one I got everything in was maybe Titanfall. But yeah, all the Ubisoft open world grind fests made me want to stop doing achievements. Oh no, I did get the platinum trophy in Final Fantasy VII when they made the PS4 version of that. That was kind of fun. Trophies in all games, great mix. Yeah, sounds like I do. I think I'm about to get game over because I didn't know what I was doing in this tower. I think you have to get your way up and down again. Well, I can't wait for it as well, but I'm kind of a little bit worried. I'm worried about this episodic stuff. What sort of gameplay they'll turn it into. To be honest, they just take the original plot and just expand on what happens between it, what happens afterwards. That'd be kind of cool. That's all they need to do. We'll see. I think I've trusted Squaresoft just a little bit too much in the last few years. They haven't been too good to me. Can't say I really enjoyed Final Fantasy XIII too much. I did play a fair bit of 10 HD Remake. Yeah, I want to give 15 its fair chance. I really do. What am I doing? Do I have any spells? Burn ground. Meteor shower. Burn ground level 2. Oh yeah, that's good. Burn ground. So frustrating. I was thinking, I didn't read any reviews, just took my time with the game. I was like, any minute now, it's all gonna happen. I'm gonna get out in this world map when I get my airship or something, and away the Final Fantasy will go. It just never happened. It never happened. I got to that, you know, the first sort of open area, and it's just like, oh, it was too little, too late. Still felt like I was being led around. Man, did they not understand what people like about their own games? It's so sad. So sad. I did play through it. And then I picked up 13-2, and I didn't really enjoy 13-2. So 13-2 I didn't finish, and I haven't picked anything up since. In that sort of role-playing style. Understand it all yet. Okay. These. I mean, all the character designs weren't so bad. Sort of liked Snow a bit. Sort of liked Lightning. Sort of, you know, had a feeling for all the characters. I thought they were pretty well developed. I cared for them, but, apparently it's a very small game. Guess I'll be the judge of that. What are those things? Who is that guy? He looks badass. Uh-huh, yeah. Yeah, I no doubt I'll play through it, because I'll probably cherry-pick the role-playing games when I'm going through my old collection to play those. They're sort of the ones that always get the priority in my backlog. Doop. Mumbling. Yeah. It's a big day tomorrow. Okay. So we got? We had a new place to go to? Forbidden Ruins. The Highland. Yes, I do wish to say, because this game has the weirdest difficulty curve I've ever seen. Actually, an infuriating difficulty curve, where it's like, easy, 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 ridiculously hard, go grind. Oh, this guy's with us now too. Alright. What are these items we got? I can't even tell what the skill brace is. Commencing stone, armor stone. Well, Poco's level. Level 22. Well, I'm gonna give this chick the armor stone, because she seems to be hurt a lot. So she got 5 armor, I think that is. Pile on with a star now, so whatever that means. Commencing stone. Skill bracer. Well, what if I give a skill bracer to Gorgon. Yeah. Insomnia card. Does that mean you can't sleep? That's kinda cool. That'll do. Oh, Pocos won't level up! He's just such a sap, he hangs back. Where is everyone? Let's use the... These guys are over here. Maybe we'll group in the middle somewhere. So I hate splitting the party. Rules of D&D, never split party. It's kind of hard to see with that dark background. I'll bring you in the center, mate. Come this way. Oh, yeah, you can kill that if you want. 7. That's not good. What's this guy's skills? Summon a healing... Summon floor making. What the heck? Floor making... I mean, you can make a floor to the treasure chest? Okay. Can you do... You can put this thing to sleep. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, it's all about getting close enough to buff each other, I suppose, too. Alright, my bard friend. Let's use the... What is that? Trails? It's not close enough to do anything, really. Only getting one person. Alright, Ark, you stand back here. Interesting. Jesus Christ. Of course. Of course. And level. Nice. Oh, I can't believe she died so quick. That's disappointing. Even with the armor stone. Once again, that difficulty curve, huh? Oh, I can sort of use a spell, I suppose. Gale Flash. Cut that one out. See what happens. Let's see what happens to the giant bats. Whoa, impressive graphics. And you did. Yes, deleted him off the map. Oh, yeah, I think I'm going to have to grind, because that's going to... Pretty much one shot. Oh. This guy, I think. So much damage. What's his spells he got? Nothing! He's just a hack and slasher. Should we retreat him in? Yeah, let's retreat him. Be sensible. We got a. Oh, we can do a credit healing. Yeah, I got the feeling it's telling me to go grind. Which is kind of a frustrating mechanic, really, isn't it? Gotta admit. A really bad way of balancing damage. Ooh. He's done nothing really. These guys had a shot though, I think, so. Nice. Bop the guys off one of these guys. Yeah, it is kind of annoying, isn't it? Seems like a really cheap way of not balancing stuff. Power nut. What does a power nut do? I'll check what that is. What is a power nut? Plus defense. Is it like a permanent thing? Yes, it must be. Oh, is it a dodge? Nice! Nice. Yeah, you guys can stay over there for the meantime. I really don't want to mess with you until I need to. Nice, that's oh, okay. Well, everyone's kind of okay. Right over this side. Well, everyone's okay. Why don't we take the chance to use our revive thingy? We'll do that. I think you get like revive with minimum health, so probably worth just being cautious. Annoying underleveled bard. We won't do anything. Gotta level up for those fat heels, huh? Ugh. Sure. Heal there is fine. That's a big heal. Does she have anything? She's got like, everything's kind of out of range. She can't really jump either. What's this guy doing? He's kind of expendable anyway, isn't he? Burn this guy if you don't mind. Yeah, burn that guy. Toast him. Nice. I was kind of trapped in there. Geez, lots of damage to Tosh, but. Yeah, some level ups are nice. And there's a lot on the screen to deal with now each turn. Kind of makes it slows the pace of the game a bit when you got so many characters. Screen's gone off. He's cool, he's cool. Yeah, everyone's good. Everyone's just fine. Cancel. Turn. You're stuck there, you can't do anything, buddy. This guy can build stuff. Yeah, now they're gonna come across, aren't they? Yeah, I don't know what you can do. A little weird character. Healers. Stand back here, I guess. Well, this guy's gonna die. Let's Wait there for him to come through. Pinch him. Tactics, huh? Wow, it's got more health than expected. Wow, okay. The battle drum sounds good. If these guys haven't already been buffed, let's buff them again. Yes, lots of attack ups. Oh, wow. That's handy. It's been so hard to get stuff for him. We go in. I guess we're going to have to go in. Oh, wow. I did nothing. Did nothing. Maybe we'll just go, like, here. Oh, wow. It's kind of like two of them. Much bigger. Much bigger than I expected. Speed satchel. Take it. Definitely gonna take it. Can't probably nuke anything from there, I guess. That's a lot of damage. She's really weak. I think I need to grind some more with her. She's just so squishy. This guy. This guy's playing lemmings. Good blocks. Gosh, need some level ups too. Everyone needs level ups. Yes, as far as it goes. Okay. At least kill one of them. Yep. Pound a bracelet. That sounds good. I like that. Yeah. Oh, you can jump over here. He's out of building blocks. That's my back. Nice. Crumble. We have to retreat back this way now, because we've got no thingies left. Hey, B. Can you jump over? Yeah. Can't do much. I have no idea how to get to that guy. Oh, we could, what's his situation? Got, like, no magic points left. Okay, what if we go, like, something that gives magic points back? I think so. Full HP. It's not good. probably should have healed. Bit lazy. It's not even the back, is it? That's on the side. Yeah. I don't know if any can touch that guy. I think that's going to give us target. What if we kill? What if we kill that guy? More bricks. Oh, this is annoying. What a weird thing to happen. Come over. Kill it. What do I do? What can I do? Hello. Seems like I can't do anything. Oh, that's really annoying. What a weird glitch. You pick up your old blocks, man. That is bizarre. So you just need magic points? Or is it because this creature's in? I think I have to reset. That's not good. I think so. Pain. Yeah, that's crap. I hate that. This is one of the worst, not glitches, but the most poor design things I've seen ever. I'm gonna save point. That's not so bad, but still, do the whole fight again. That'll teach us. Trying to go get treasure. We learned our lesson. Ark the Lad. Silly lad that gets caught. Stuck without blocks. Maybe there's flying guys you get soon. That makes sense. Ugh, analog mode. Get off. 22. Alright, well let's is there anything you can buy from your shop that might help us? Huh. 2 seconds, I'm gonna grab a beer. Maybe that will help. Alright, I think we know what we're doing this time, which is much better. Oh dear. Alright. Almost spilled it. I needed that drink today. One of those days, I'm afraid. Alright, well it's time. Let's be sensible about, I guess, she's level 15, but she still seems to die really quickly. I'm sure that does. Skill bracer. I'm sure that does either. It makes her sleep proof, I guess. Alright. Let's group up in the middle. Let's work our way right, I think, this time. I'd really like her to get some levels. That'd be nice. Rather than getting just kept splattered right from the start. That's the technical explanation of what's happened. Don't build bridges over that way. Can't even bother getting that treasure. Alright. We can kind of hop that way later. Let's kill this stuff first. Leave all those goons over there. Oh, nice. That's a lot of damage. Those guys look rather big. Now, he's on 14 already. He's gonna have to take a step back and heal up. Any deaths here. Hey, Retro Old School, welcome aboard, mate. How are you? Hope you're enjoying some PlayStation 1 nostalgia. I sure am. Oh, 20. Oh, level up. Cool. Cool. I'll take it. Yeah, I guess you can. You can divine cure? Sure, you can. Nice. Get them health points up. That's a lot. A lot more than Herb does, for sure. Caster can sit back here. Yep. What's this guy gonna do? Well, he can buff, because he's a bard. So, while everyone's sort of standing around together. Buff like a bard. That's a good beer. Sensational. I'll let him die. She's gonna have to have some sort of AoE thing. Oh, something. A herb. Yeah, that keeps you alive, buddy. Enough healing for you. I think you could jump across there. I don't think you should though. Shit. Let's get rid of these bats. Let's get rid of that guy. Satchel. Alright. Cool. Whatever those things are. I think there's some sort of, yeah, I don't know. Bridge building demon things. Let's not get caught by those bats. Stay there then. thought you'd go for her. Explosion! Ah, nice. Level ups. He doesn't care. Shit, maybe it does. That's where it got. Summon your little, yeah, healer. That sounds fine. Maybe towards Tash might be a better idea, huh? Tosh, Tash, whatever. That's him down. Jeebus. 42. Nice. No, I don't think those guys' agility, but sure. Much more convenient location, I think. Yep, some sort of range damage would be good. You knew there was going to be some RPG action. Just for you. Yeah. I thought of you the second I put it on. How you doing, man? Oh, I was in the mood for streaming tonight. I just had to do it. It's probably a bit ambitious. Very ambitious. Let's see if he survives all that. Oh, the bat's dead. Oh, this thing can move aside. So I can kind of trapped ourselves a bit here, but. Continue to heal. No one. This isn't an RPG, this is a turn-based strategy game. Everyone has huge amounts of difference. Wow, I don't really want to get too far away from these things. I don't want to get too far away from the healer, to be honest, but yes. Can't get across there. These guys are way too slow. Oh shit, how'd I do that? Oh, at least I killed it. No worries. Things pop in. Can I get across? Damn. Need some heals. Total healing. Not sure what this is gonna do. Very little. Oh, that's good. May have misjudged you. Can you get around this way? It's hard to tell, it's so dark. Burn. It's rock. I don't think rock's gonna burn so well. Chelsea. Yeah, not so good. This guy needs to go around with other guys to heal him, because he's gonna be there for a while. I think. I don't know if that was why I was getting behind this, letting the mage. Guess we'll find out. So that fireball wasn't doing anything. What are we doing with the fireballs? See, I just restarted this before because I was too stupid to work out that, oh shit. Too stupid to work out you can actually get around. Thank you. Out of range, once I'm getting a shot with this. Stone Golem. Okay, a fair bit of health points. Sleep, nice. Doesn't need a heal yet. Might need those magic points, you never know. So everyone else is dead. One, that's not good. Gonna be a minimum effort to get us across the line here. I don't think that's enough to kill him. I only got some explosion stuff I can sell. What's he got? Has he got something he can throw? Ugh, just out of range. To heal. Got anything to do? Oh, Christ, he hasn't got much at all. He's got a stone. First stone. That's rather average. Try the big bomb. That needs to be much closer. Not good. That's not good. Did it get him? Nope. Oh wow, we're gonna wipe here. That's so sad. Actually, we can bring our mate alive. I think. Yeah, we can bring Hark alive. Hmm. It's the guy's got nothing left to heal with, huh? So I can't do much with build shit. But now, let's go do something. This seems like a cheesy way to get through it, but we got through. String X2 doesn't sound familiar. I'd say with only less than 100 followers, I got a fair idea that most of them are. I don't think I've forgotten him. Thank gosh for that. Six of the followers? No way. They're all your clone accounts? Oh, well, thanks for doing it for me, man. Jeez, that was bad. Story time. What is that guy? Shown a heart full of courage. Yes, mankind, yada yada. Yes, mankind's greed, etc., etc. I think we've done this sort of game before. PlayStation. You see, if you succeed in freeing all the guardians, the future shall be one of light. Yes, light sounds good. What do we get? Light stone. King's image. Chongara. Experience of another is mine. Wow, so you can give the king's image to the useless people that don't get any experience. Great, that seems like a much easier thing to do than balance the game XP, huh? Nice big fat sprites are good. I do like that. Where are we going now? In this linear, non-linear game? He's gonna follow us into our plane, isn't he? Seems like the trope here. Yes, very. We are ready. Of course. Didn't see that one coming. is he doing? Beast. Amida. Okay. Another place to grind out, I suppose. Expecting that. Okay. You talk from other men. Eavesdropper. But gosh, I should have frickin' my throat all day. Okay. This guy is a pussy. He really is. Yeah, he's scared. Yep. Savage inhumane killers. Sounds like fun. Sorry? Oh, is that for food requests? Oh, I didn't even hear you bang around. You can apologize for the coffee, that's fine. Coffee made. What he said, I think. I don't like this guy. Head out to the temple. We grind a bit first. Is that how it works? I'm gonna be crew now, look at everyone. The temple, okay. Well, yes, we're gonna save because obviously some sort of fighting going to happen here. Guess that's what's going to happen. Ooh. They are coming very soon now.
I don't imagine what those guys talk like.
You should not concern yourselves with them. Wow. Snakey, there is so much dialogue in this game, you just better strap yourself in. From the makers of Watching Paint Dry comes Pushing X. How did you become so anti-RPG? Which RPG did it to you, Snakey? Which RPG put you over the edge? Which made you go, fuck this shit, I'm out of RPGs. You weren't always this RPG bitter. I shall do exactly as you desire, Master. Okay. Say a few things that's a little bit blasphemous here, Snakey. But, when it comes to old school games, especially ones that are, you know, 16-bit era, I think it was kind of hard to tell a narrative story without an RPG. Given the length of games back then. I think that's kind of what I liked about RPGs when I got into it. When I got into like Shining Force 2 and things like that. I was like, wow, games can be art rather than just, you know, creating an atmosphere. They can be creating an atmosphere and a story. Deep. So deep. I mean, I think my favourite games are games that, you know, I've taken away a good story from and really enjoyed. I guess that's, you know, what sets things like Metal Gear Solid apart from the other strategy games and action games. Fighting that? Okay. Yeah, that's kind of a game I'd be interested in playing. I mean, I think that, you know, you look at games like, you know, Shenmue and things like that, that, you know, really are very story and open world. Nice, put on. He's the only one that's allowed to have King's Image, huh? And a bracelet, well... Yeah, I like those random quick time events. That's kind of like how I like my quick time events. If I had a choice... I am losing my voice. If I had a choice to how I'd like my quick time events... What's going on here? Is this like one big crazy boss fight? Oh, it is. Oh gosh. So stay back then, maybe. I don't know. Slow enemy, reduce enemy ability. Let's debuff first. Sounds like a sensible thing to do in a role-playing game, what do you reckon? Let's go back this way. Max distance, do it. Slow enemy!
I don't like the flea mechanic in any RPG. Jesus. What's that health? 37. See, we took almost half damage there. Let's, Oh, that makes sense. Wow, that guy took no damage. And he's just... Total healing. I've got a feeling this game wants me to... Maybe I should have just used total healing the whole time. Total healing! Yeah, maybe, because this guy's kind of low now. Yeah, let's do that. Kind of turned my back on him, didn't I? Oh yes! Shot sword received! You guys did nothing. Now listen with an open mind. Soundtrack's not too bad. How is it possible? Because of your mind. Got to confer with your master. Who's his master? You do that. Take me there. Yeah, I can probably play to Shinda next. I can give you that vote there, Snakey. There's no voting system in place yet, but yes, you can have next pick. What are you gonna class beating Toshinden as? Finishing it with every character? I don't think I've got 2, 3, or 4. Might have backups of them around the place, but not originals, not Rigi Digis. And I'm trying to keep playing the early stuff first. The early stuff from my list. Yeah, I think it's a fair way of completing the game. You know, I actually can't really remember much of Toshinden. How? Oh yeah, it's Uniforce Power only. I think Toshinden... I don't know, I think I got really bored with Toshinden. I played Tekken. Oh, he's on my tank now, isn't he? Is that right? Yiga. Who's this guy? Right, let's do the group hug. And I had this terrible confession that I once used to get, I think my memories of Toshinden got molded in with my memories of, Bloody Roar. What's this guy do? Mark enemies for death. That sounds really cool. I like this guy already. This guy needs to sneak over here and get some freaking healing, because these guys are too squishy. Yeah, I don't know why. I think I've merged those memories, Snakey. Yes. It seems vastly different to Shinden. Is there a good place I can stand that's not here? Do this? I'm thinking no. Whatever she said, do it. Oh, 11 damage. That's not a lot. If he can stand one square back further, being a squishy, that is a good thing. There we go. 22 massive points of damage. Alright, so many little healing dudes. So healing minion, go! This guy can come right over here because he is a bard. And bards are not effective. Such a silly class, huh? Let's use all our explosives on one guy. Five is pretty good. How much health is this? Ooh. Yeah, take the counter attack. Yes, that's good. Attack tonic. Yes. Oh, I love that. Counter attack is awesome. She is so squishy. I don't know what to do about her. Oh, she got away. She got away. We got this marking for death stuff. How does that work? Okay. Nice. Well, if you can get a heal on this lady here, that would be great. Yes. Better help Tosh. Better come over this way. Take a step back. Oh no. What about this way? It's just to be here. Let's do our AoE. Making waffle. The party bit split up there. I never like doing that. It's always annoying. Oh, level up. That is great for a bard. So I have no other way how else I get him leveled up. Let's kill this guy. We should have watched his health a bit too. I assume everyone over here is fully healed. Fully healed. Yeah, make sure we do that healing stuff, huh? Oh. You can attack my healing minions. I don't mind that. So what does Mark for Death do? That
that's a significant amount of damage, I suppose. These guys aren't really there for the damage, but I guess they contribute. Cool. He dodged. That's just annoying. Okay. Yes, level ups. Casters are great. I don't even know what that does. It just does the stats. Healing hop. What's his health? He's pretty much full. Oh no. Yeah, and that happens, huh? Oh, he's alive still, that's great. Can't make that distance yet. Gotta get over here though. Okay. He definitely needs to put the healing on our friend Ark here. Let's get behind him and just... Oh shit. No! Ark! Ark, no! That's annoying. Don't have any revival stuff, right? Of course not. I know that does. But I'm willing to use it. Shit. Just one shot him. Sounds like we need to keep Ark alive. Three damage. Shit. This is retarded. Silly RPGs, huh? Wow, that was a lot of damage. On range yet. I don't think we have enough damage to do this without Ark around the place to deal the damage. There goes their bard. Probably a damage dealer too.
Gonna have to restore from that save. Laser bomb. 7 points of shitty damage. Jeez. Oh, this game's balance is way out of. What am I gonna seal? Seal this guy. Like. Yeah, I guess I could just get her to push the X button, huh? There's not much else to it. There is skill involved in RPGs. It's having the patience to sit through them. That's a skill. Four damage. There goes a healer. That was dumb. Okay. Good question. Anything with stats counts as an RPG, right? I don't even know. Yeah, I had a friend that keeps bugging me to play Portable Ops. I just can't believe I haven't played Portable Ops. But I still haven't played Portable Ops. Is Acid the interactive fiction one? Card game with stats. I'm gonna tickle this guy to death. Oh, and he punches the mage in the face. That's bad. Poor form, dude. Yeah, I had a friend that keeps bugging me over and over about it. Hoping I'll give in. Ugh, that's so dumb, but this game is stupidly balanced. Makes me want to punch it in the face. Still got still more than half his health points. This is gonna be a wipe fest. Well, maybe not. This guy seems strong enough to hit him. This guy can throw anything? Oh shit. There we go. What a shit battle that was. Picked up a shift flute. What is a shift flute? What's so foolish? That was entertaining. Hold on 2 seconds, gonna grab a drink. You need it for these exciting games, they're riveting. What did I miss? What did I miss? Some major plot? Major plot changes? I don't think so. I'm sure it was all the same. What happened in the mountain stays in the mountain.
Oh, that's right. That's where you want me to go.
Yes, I'd like to save because
there is a real issue with the balance of this game. And I'm probably gonna have to go grind soon. Yep, another battle, huh? And a bracelet. What is the Signor Bandana? Alright, let's take a look around. What do we got? Yeah, three dudes there. And a bridge up this way with slimes and boogeyman. Emoji. Do we worry about these guys first? These slimes just sit back, won't they? Multiply. Leaving us in a nice spot we can just AoE the shit out of them. That was what we'd like. I like the, there's a weird mechanic in this game. Where, what was that? The fuck just happened? Whoa, I was not expecting that. Yeah, there's this pretty cool mechanic where those slimes, they split. Which sounds like something normal, but, good thing is when they split, they give you a bonus XP. Because they, all have the same XP. What's this now? Shift flute. Align all the same direction as Poco. That's a pretty cool thing. I like that. That's interesting. Powered attack. Yeah, another level for him, just what we needed. Powered jelly. Powered jelly. Oh, there's a guy over there still. I didn't even see that. Okay. Those guys are all grouped up, and I don't have any AoE over here. Just yet. He's got no buffs, he's just got explosion and sleep. He's kind of useless. Also given some speed buffs. Speed Ocarina. Do it. That'll do. Arc.
to get ready for some AoE explosions over this side, buddy. He said nothing, so he can sit there and wait for the slime to come towards him, I guess. You're not all group up together? Nope. That's handy. These guards. He's kind of behind the mark, isn't he? Fine judgment. Seems like she can just go for it. Such weak attack. I don't know why she's so underleveled. You can wait there. Create a little healing minion for us. That would be cool. Alright, I think everyone's buff, so you can probably stay back. Yeah. You're there. We're way spread out and stuff, but... Level up! You did nothing. 10 damage. These guys can stay here. That is a weird spell thingy. Can she do? Yes. Yeah, I thought it was just a RPG, like a turn-based RPG. But it's strategy. Oh, it's better if she just hangs back here and... It's not too bad. I'm not sure if I can really sit through four of these games, though. That might be a killer. Snakey loves RPGs. This was his suggestion. Battle drums? I don't know. Oh, yeah. Snakey's been taking his Sega fanboyism to the next level of these streams. Ballad jelly. I don't like these guards out the front. Jesus. Oh, he's dead. Yeah, he's dead. That guy's really behind the levels. I haven't really had a chance to get him up. So many enemies. Let's go. Oh, AoE damage. Oh man, we are in. Here I was thinking we're gonna AoE these guys, but they just AoE'd the crap out of us first. Here's our bard. The party is over. Jesus, that's everyone. That is probably a party wipe. That's really annoying. His AoE really didn't do anywhere near as much as I thought it would. Well, guess we're resetting this progress. What did we learn today? Don't group up in front of a caster. Probably some good advice there. This game is brutal with its difficulty, and the fact that it's just, you know, easy battle, and then level curve. Go out and grind to catch up. And it's not very friendly at all. G-Craft. I can't believe this game was released in 95, like really early 95 in Japan, but it took like, what, 5 or 6 years to get across to the States? To go that long without being translated, and then to think... I guess they did sell it in like a premium package with the other three games, didn't they? Let's go do a little bit of leveling up. That was painful. Yes. Maybe the tower was a good place to level up. There's always plenty of enemies there. I have no idea what the tower actually is. I think it's over that place. At least there's a world map in this game, that's not so bad, I suppose. Let's do a little bit of grinding here. Because it's an RPG and, you know, grinding. Whack. So many characters. Nice. Yeah, you need those level ups. Good work. Herb received. It's shitty healing items we don't really need. No, did that other guy not follow us? Yeah. burn them. The only annoying thing about this tower is you have to go all the way up and then all the way back again. Which seems a little silly. Yep. Well, I can jump over. I can counterattack. Cool. AoE again. Such confined areas. These didn't do a lot of damage. Good work, my bard friend. You gained a level. No, I did. Right. Blocked it. And we'll kill you. There we go. Damage. She needs a level up. Explosion knows no boundaries. He's still in all the XP there, Ark. What level are we on now? We're going too far. Just gotta get all the way back. That's not so bad, but that guy still gets hurt, doesn't he? Yep, where, we just go down level, or what? He's in a bad spot to be there. He's not strong enough to do that. Good job, though. That's painful. Silence, that's bad. Ah! Yeah, level ups are great. We learned something, I think. Stone. Yeah, silence everyone else. Why not? We don't want him doing that, do we? Well, I guess we're going downstairs if we've all been silenced. Can't really waste all those consumables to unsilence. Well, maybe we're not silenced anymore. Either way, I think we're done grinding for a bit. Yeah, silence wears off. Okay, so that's good. Everyone, good work. Might as well get some experience from all the buffing, right? That's how it works. Level 17. He's 17. 11. 17. 17. 25. Not much. Not very even leveling there, but. What do you do, huh? I hate babysitting characters that don't level properly. It's one of my pet peeves of RPGs. That's just silly. Ugh, next turn. An end floor option when the enemies are dead would be great. Sounds like something for the sequel, I guess. Or one of them. Alright. Marcus is stealing all the XPs. Maybe we should be using her so much as a melee and using her more as like a monk. Use her range stuff a bit more. Maybe that's what we've been doing wrong. Another level up for Ark. Nice. Yeah, counted. Splat. Chain jump behind. Behind decreases their chance of countering, which is good. Steal that XP, I don't want it. Paralyze. Cool. I just want to try it out. Awesome. Cool, they got an animation. There's a chest over here. I didn't see it. Better wait. Sorry, mate. Got it down there. Getting a level. That was worth it. Seeing those leveling items. We're out of here. Is that the last floor? One more. Yeah. Someone else can take that experience. It looks like you want it. Foolish. I don't know if you got that much experience out of that. Got a little bit more experience. Guess it all helps, because it's a role-playing game, right? That's how we do things. Yeah, some of the music's a bit hit and miss, actually. I think this is where we're supposed to be. Yeah, we wanted to put this sword on him. Let's kill these things first. Try and draw the slime out, it'd be nice too, wouldn't it? All that AoE. It'd be nice if you do a AoE silence, wouldn't it? I don't think anyone's got that yet. Do have paralyze, I suppose. Just throwing enemies at me now, and I just like fill the screen with enemies. That's how we balance this game. That's so little damage. I gotta box that guy in, that was pretty silly. Yeah. God damn it. Oh, 62. Okay. Stay here and keep doing that sort of stuff. It's rather ineffective. Uses magic points. Yeah, probably should stop doing that. I need those refreshes. What's that guy doing? Listing it transformed one of those creatures. That's good. You can burn this guy. Level ups. Do we get any new abilities? Diamond dust. Yeah. Like the sound of that. I wonder if the AI is stupid enough to target him. I got the minions. Well, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say, yes, it is. That's stupid. Send that in as bait, I think. We should deal with this guy at the back before he becomes a nuisance. Sure, all these guys got buffed, but you know, buff them again. Great experience. Yes, get your free levels. So, you want to hear? Step back. Doo-doo-doo-doo. We should kill this guy. Not like that. Not a much better job of that. Oh no. He's the only one that's got cleanse too, I think. Items that, I don't think we've got anything that refreshes that. That's not good. Power jelly does. There we go. There anyway, isn't it? So do it from there. of jelly. Enough range on that. Just get in here, I guess, and just speed. That'll do. Step back, I guess. Heal yourself, stay out there. Dumb. I don't know why I can't do so much damage to them, but silly again. Oh, she's dead. Gosh damn it. Ugh. Expecting AoE pain then. Let's nuke this guy first. Chunk. Boogeyman. 80 something. Yes. Okay. Oh, is it gonna get enough of the people we want? You get 3-4 there. I think that's a better move. That didn't do a lot at all. Should have left room for this dude. That's not good. He's gonna get AoE'd the shit out of them. Well, Ark's gonna get dead. I think he made a mistake. I think mistakes were made. This game does need so much grinding. Much more of that to come. Fuck. What a joke. Gosh, that wins. serious. Single target. Beautiful. They're not going to help us at all. Big bomb. Big explosion. Yeah, it's not even our E. Diamond Dust. I haven't seen this one yet. Oh, nice. Wasn't what I expected, but... cool. Can we get some more healing on this dude? Can we get some... yes. Just enough to keep him alive would be great. Arc's kind of our last hope to... yeah, that's a good heal. Did enjoy that one. Shit, yeah, another move. Loving it. No, let's just take that one first. Thought he was already damaged. Slime should be easy to mop up, I guess. Still got wind slashes left. Oh, that's gonna be the end of our friend Tosh over there, because he is weak as piss. Yep. That dude. Forever causing me grief. He's miles away, what are you doing? We got heals left. Using them would be good. These guys and the fact that they take very little damage from wind is kind of very handy. Great. Nice. Let's step back. I don't want you to get wind slashed as well. Oh, I blocked it. Wow. You need a wind slash there, but whatever. I don't even care anymore. Seems like we're relying on Arc quite a bit. He's out of heals. Guess we're gonna go on some slime spree now. I don't think these guys can do enough damage to kill me, but should be a little bit careful. He's got one fire spell left. Wow, it didn't actually. How much health has this guy got? He's full. Alright. What else can you do? Yeah, use a bomb. There you go. No, you can't. There you go. Probably worth doing that as well. Nice. Round up these slimes, they're in business. And get to them. Don't you block me, silly slimes. That'd be some good experience for all that, all those slimes. Every time they double like that, that means twice experience for us, I think. Do you not have... Oh, yes, he does. How does this work? Where's the best spot for this? That gets four. That gets four. Let's get these ones. Let this guy finish off the other one. Round them up. Actually, I don't know if slimes get a lot of damage from fire. About to find out. Yep, they do. Oh yes, all the loot. Nice. There were jelly everywhere. Should we go this way? That guy clean up. He's got much left, actually. Damn. Alright. I don't want to get across there. I have to go around, don't I? That's frustrating. Can I not go through that way? Level ups. He's got nothing to even hit that guy with. That's gonna be painful. There we go, back. Don't tell me this game's gonna bug out on me again by not letting me attack these guys. Do you have to go all the way around, like, around the back that way? So slow and annoying. I'll split up. Oh, that's more XP for us. Whatever. Might as well just sit there and wait. Still not dead. Two attacks from it. A hero. There you go. Guess we go all this way around. It's a really slow progress, isn't it, when you do to go all the way around. It's almost frustrating. Around there, you're gonna be in trouble. Actually, I don't have any AOE left, so better be careful. It's got 85 health. He'll be right. This guy's got a bit of AOE. Let me caught you guys. End your turn, yes. They still didn't attack. Keep splitting. Okay. Let's get right in the mix of it all, huh? Yikes. Well, the health points split as well when they split. But their experience does not. So let me go back around the other way, or I'll really be angry. They got no health points whatsoever. Split so many times. Maybe the damage is reduced too, I don't know. There you go, you get one of them. That's a lot of power jelly. Whole heap of power jelly. Okay. Secret books have been stolen. Books you mourn. This is the second guardian. Okay. Earth Guardian. Yes. Okay. Problems begin. Yep. Whoa. The Earthstone. What does the Earthstone do? That guy got a lot of kills. No one else really did. That's not good. We would be honored to have you. Someone else to join the party. Great. Another person we have to worry about leveling up. Ah, damn. We shall see. What a badass. I like him. Look at the crew now. Where are we going? Will it tell us? Will there be another pointer? Sure, it'll give us another clue. Keep us on these rails. Yes, we have to go. He said nothing. Trust in the stone. Stone, where shall we go? West. Needle, the power of wind. Sealed. There. Sea. Victorious tournament there. Top prize is the wind orb. Yeah, that kind of sounds like what we're after.
Convenient.
Forget. Don't forget, we have opened our temple to those that wish to use the prayer grounds. If you feel weak, return and train here. Oh, we do feel weak. How did you know? Yeah, we all feel weak because, there's a whole heap of grinding in this game. Full game. Let's not go to that place yet. Let's just go to... Is that where we were? Yeah. Let's just see what the proving... The proving grounds... Prove. Body and spirit. First match should be easy. Pray it goes well for you. Me too. Green slime. Yeah, I'll set up equipment. What do you got? Junk bracelet. Who wants a junk bracelet? Like, I don't know what that is. Herbs. Nuked them. Cool, level up. See, this is worth it already. Don't kill too many, please. Want our mates to get some experience here. I'm not sure this is the place for it. I need some high level stuff, right? I think herbs are good, I suppose. Yeah, it's kind of cool, you can get items. Overkill. And I think flame works better on slimes. He needs experience. Level ups, great, just from getting hit. I'll take it. Everything dead over that side? Okay. 6 herbs. Cool. No. Fun trivia. Definitely not. If you go back, do we get the save as the option? Yes, we do. Always want to save. So, Ark is level 30, I think. Judging by that save. Yes. What is this? Flames. Okay. No, I think it's set up. What happens if I use flames on flames? I don't know, I need to say. Stones. This guy's just a bit too slow to get there. Oh yeah, diamond dust dumps on those guys would be good. Free experience for this guy. Should do some massive damage, being ice. Yeah, massive damage it is. Whoa. Someone else with the fusions. Stones. Oh yeah. Six chugas. Okay. Do you think? Oh dear. Alright, let's. Ice seems like the best cure. Eleven. Wow, okay. Whoa, 54 damage. Yikes, was not expecting that much. Quite strong when they do that. Yes, level ups. Can't really help. She can't really do much at all. Yeah, that's not enough to really impress me. Even the diamond dust is rather average. Oh, yep, one level. That is good. So else. Yeah, that'll probably kill her. Yep. She's still one-shottable. Ugh. Laser bombs, come on. Wind slash. Window slasher.
How is he not dead? These things are hard to kill. Jeez, even with that on it. Summon this guy. Work. Buffs all around. Out of magic points. Awesome. We should put the healer over this way. No, he's got support there. Oh yeah. But thought that was gonna happen. That was silly. Really silly. Full total healing? Do it. Blow up on this guy. Maybe that's what you're thinking. Bomb yourself. I don't really care. How do you sever it still? These guys are just overpowered when they fuse. This guy in front of me. Not sure if Ark can survive all this rubbish. There we go. All that for a bunch of rocks, huh? No! How many characters are in your party? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7? Correct. Who joined the quest after Poco? That would be Ikura. What is Tosh's strongest special ability? happy was in? Yes, let's save. Let's quickly check out what the next level this is involved here. Danger grows. You know, attack without restraint. I think I'm gonna get my ass kicked here. I think that's what's gonna happen. Quite possibly. I ain't set up, but let's Doll Master. It's probably all I got time for tonight anyway, after we wipe on this. We got 3 hours in, which is great. Oh, nice. Maybe not. Jabazoo. Juba. Bakuzen? I have to remember that. A nice 3 hours in today. That was really good. A lot more than I thought I was going to get in. Not sure if I'll be back on... What's tomorrow? Tomorrow's Thursday. If I'm not on tomorrow at the same time, I would definitely be on the Friday. I'll be streaming this game still. I'm not sure how big this game is. I don't think it's actually that long. Darkness. Next on the list after this is Toshin. I'll be playing through with every character. Where is... Can we get some... Beautiful. Look at that. Just overpowered, one character's leveled. Damage. Beautiful. That's a lot of numbers. I guess this guy can't do anything because he's got darkness, darkness, darkness. He did a little bit of damage. Guess these guys... Take it back. Don't know why I ever doubted him. That's some weird sound effects, but sure. 13 damage. Can't get to him from there. Gosh, his darkness just dropped off, did it? Okay. Can this guy do enough damage? Looked fancy. Yes. Yeah. I got some good levels there. And those apples. We got a whole heap of those apples. Better a diamond with a flaw than a pebble without one. True.
sure. Perfect training show. You're a perfect warrior. Watch your technique from this point on. Good luck. Oh, no. I didn't want to do that. Ah, damn it. I want to go out and save. Guess we're in for this one, too, then. I don't have anything else to set up. We've got all our things. Level 31. There's a big disparate difference between levels in our group here. And by doing things like this, I am not helping. Fair bit of damage there. Well, that's good. You get some. Is he dead?
Yep.
Good counterattack. Ghoul's dead. More counterattacks equal dead. These guys keep coming. Oh, I can't help but clean up. He doesn't have to go yet. Wow, this guy's not even had a shot. What are you doing? Wow, she didn't get shot at all. Wow, she's dead. Damn! I guess he's gone this way. So he gets Wind Slash seems perfect for something that's flying. Level ups, you deserve them. Heart wall. Okay. Giant bat has 32 health. Speed satchels. Supersonic blast. Oh, these dudes. Can't get to one from here. I'm sure they'll come to me. That they did. Another one for us. He's so far in front. He's dead. Oof. Just like that, huh? Needs that experience. You can have it. Yes. All right, let's just back out and make sure we get the right dialogue option here. Longer the night lasts, the greater our dreams. Sure. Not right now. No, we can train the mind later. So weirdly enough, I think we have to go back in to save. So you got this. So yes, I'd like to save. Override this one. And we're done. Alright, thanks for joining in, anyone that's lurking around. I really appreciate it. Playing through a whole heap of early PlayStation games, and I got a whole heap more still to play. Playing this a lot. Probably tomorrow. Definitely Friday. And maybe onto Toshinden by the end of the weekend. Would be awesome. Anyway, thanks for tuning in, anyone that did. And catch you around very soon.